Scratched a million off my checklist 3 years ago. At 2 zeros to the one, I'm in a different mode. This my life, do what I want, I be with different hoes. You know the pick and roll, I picked her up and sent her home. I got rich, I scrum, we get them in and get them gone. You know Trappy just got... Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today, it is December the 5th or 6th, I believe. It's right now, it's like 10:54. Hey guys, good morning. January the 6th, it is 10:54. I bought some breakfast for my mom and my sister. I don't know what I'm doing today, but I'm gonna try to do like a menu vlog for you guys since this is on my new channel and I'm trying to build back up my my family, y'all family and my subscribers. So I'll let y'all see what to do, but I know one thing, I do have to go drop off my packages that we sold out last night. The only thing I have left, most of everything I sold out, is just I have like two pair of lashes left. I'll leave the link in the description, but yeah, I got definitely gonna drop them off and then I'll vlog the rest of the journey. So right now I'm in my room. I got my breakfast in the cup. I just added like some cheese that I had in the refrigerator. This was supposed to be half and half, but it's sweet tea. And then I'm about to show y'all what I'm about to watch right now. So now I'm about to go on YouTube and find me something to watch, either like a vlog or something. I know. So right now what I'm about to do is actually about to find some clothes, but while I find some clothes, I'm gonna do some little TikTok dub measures because I'm bored. And yeah, alright, so here's the weather for my city. It's actually 55 degrees outside. The highest is 66, the lowest 45. It's not supposed to rain today, so that's good. So it's 55 degrees outside, and that means I'm about to wear these green leggings with my black Crocs, and I gotta find, it was like a green, I had like a green shirt that I can wear with these, but I'm gonna find it. So yeah. I'll get to y'all when I'm done with that, and then I'm probably gonna head into my mother's bathroom and I'm gonna do my hair. And all right, y'all, so I'm in my mother's bathroom. I can't find a comb, so I'm just doing this. So there's water in here, and then I'm gonna use this pink lotion, and then I'm gonna just put this black cap on my head that I got from Icy Customs on Instagram. I'll show her page. It's me. Just put cap on. Support your small bees. Don't mind, this is from like, I had something on my shirt earlier, so. So now, I don't know if y'all can see me, but I'm gonna brush my teeth and alright guys, so I just took the trash out, so now I'm about to leave the house. I'm kind of really chilling and waiting on my mom to get ready, but now we're about to leave to go, because I gotta go to the post office, Walmart to grab some labels so I can start creating my labels, and wherever else my mama gotta go to. So see y'all guys later. So I am in the Walmart parking lot, as y'all can see. Yeah, so I'm at our local Walmart. Hopefully this is not a long trip today. Yeah, we're at Walmart. I'm at the home section. I found this drawer. It's a $16.98. This is cheaper than the mainstays, is $26. So I'm gonna get this green one. It's just a something to put most of my products in. So I'm gonna grab this and then I'm gonna head over to the section by the printers to get my shipping labels. So I am in the home section looking for shipping labels right now. I found my round labels for my bars or all my other stuff. Now I'm just looking for my labels for my business cards.
It's not the same number.
So in the fabric section, I'm getting this fabric so I can take my product pictures, because I have a ring light already. So I'm gonna just take this fabric and use it as something to make my pictures more professional and make it pop. All right y'all, so I'm in the furniture area. Instead of me getting that drawer, I ended up getting these bookshelves, and I scanned my little Walmart, because I work at Walmart, and I have the little price scanner, and I actually got the white one for $24.88, and I got my round labels for my serums and my bar soaps, and then I got these business cards ones. These aren't the ones that I wanted, but they gonna work. They gonna work, and they just double sided. And then I got my fabric, so when I take my product pictures. So that's all I came in the store for. Now let's go find my mama so I can go home. But we're at Whitnicka Pub. Yeah. And I got one. And eat. Food has arrived. Alright, y'all, we're leaving. We full. But we're leaving. And next stop is the post office. And then we're heading home. So I'm gonna set up my bookshelf that I bought. So, yeah. Okay, y'all, so right now I am at the post office. I'm actually about to go check my P.O. box first. So, yeah, I gotta find my P.O. box first. I'm looking in the wrong spot. Oh, here it is. Oh, no, it's right here. There's nothing. I forgot it's 2-3, not 3-2. But now I'm about to go drop this, you know, packages off, and I'm gonna do these at self checkout, and then I'm gonna just walk straight back to those stores. So I'm just now leaving. Most of the packages I did do scanned, like maybe two of them. I had to manually enter in with the zip codes, and then I was gonna do like the big mail drop thing. Somehow that wasn't working, so I did it like when you go drop out the mail. I just put it in here. So yeah, hope everybody got their tracking numbers. So yeah, no mail in my P.O. box. That's good. So now I'm gonna go home so I can go set up this bookshelf. So yeah, thank y'all for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace. Yours, mine, ours. I could do this for hours, sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne.